Well, the model that we are proposing for upheaval dome is that the structure originated as what's called a salt dome. So you may have the question of what is a salt dome? Well, salt is deposited in natural layers when water evaporates. And so interbedded with all of the sandstones and shales and other formations in the earth, you occasionally get thick layers of salt. And these layers can be 2, 3, 4, 5,000 feet thick in some cases. And on this section, I've colored a salt layer in red. So this would be the salt. And salt has the characteristic of when you load it and pile sediments on top of it, it can begin to flow. And it actually flows sideways and it can flow upward. So here we see a salt structure that's growing upwards. This is a salt dome that's growing upward, and it's being fed by salt flowing in from this side and flowing in from this side. And as time goes by and you deposit more and more and more sediments on top of the salt, the dome gets higher and higher and higher. And in this case, you can actually have the salt flowing out onto the surface sometimes. So what a salt dome is it's a place where the salt is going up, being fed by salt flowing sideways from the layers all around it.